As the weather warms up, more people will be hitting the links. And this season, patrons at Bunker Hills will find some new wheels to help them navigate the golf course.
These are fantastic carts. It's the same type of golf cart we had for the past 6 or 7 years.
The new carts arrived at the golf course last week. Bunker Hills golf pro and manager Tim Anderson says replacement of the 100 cart fleet happens every 4 to 6 years.
There is one additional feature besides the black roof racks and rain guards, which we think look great and aesthetically pleasing. There is a USB port, and that's something that you really can't live without these days. Our old carts didn't have them. Now they do, so people can charge their phones, devices, and plug in their music devices, which has become all the rage in golf now. Folks can put their music on at a reasonable volume, of course.
With brand new batteries, the carts can last an entire day on the course. They are then charged overnight, ready for use the next morning.
Quite a few golfers already today mentioned, oh man, great ride, I'm so excited to drive these, and we thank them for helping pay for them, of course, because it's the user fees that do pay for these golf carts.
As for the course itself, golfers at Bunker Hills will notice subtle changes with tee markers and the addition of some benches. Staff at the course say they look forward to a busy season ahead.
You know, I just want to say, you know, to everybody who's wondering, hey, golf looks like something I might want to try. Please come up to Bunker Hills and let us know you're interested in getting into golf. We'll show you the ropes and we'll show you around. It's a fantastic facility. Of course, I'm biased. It's the City of Coon Rapids facility, and we're here to bring as many folks in and have them enjoy the place as possible.